There are no shops to buy your food in the bush, but there's food all around if you know where to look. You'll need a real bushman to know what to cook, and they call it bush tucker, bush tucker.
Bush tucker, bush tucker, they say it tastes great. So pile some more witchetty grubs on your plate. Stir in some ants and a nice bit of snake. Bush tucker, bush tucker, bush tucker.
There's food in the ground and there's food on the trees. There's even some honey fresh from the bees. And the nice thing about it, bush tucker is free. And they call it bush tucker, bush tucker.
Bush tucker, bush tucker, they say it tastes great. So pile some more witchetty grubs on your plate. Stir in some ants and a nice bit of snake. Bush tucker, bush tucker, bush tucker.
If you're planning to take a trip through the scrub, I think you should learn about bush tucker grub. You'll eat anything if you're hungry enough. Bush tucker, bush tucker, bush tucker.
Bush tucker, bush tucker, they say it tastes great. So pile some more witchetty grubs on your plate. Stir in some ants and a nice bit of snake. Bush tucker, bush tucker, bush tucker.
Everybody now!
Bush tucker, bush tucker, they say it tastes great. So pile some more witchetty grubs on your plate. Stir in some ants and a nice bit of snake. Bush tucker, bush tucker, bush tucker. Bush tucker, bush tucker, bush tucker. Bush tucker, bush tucker, bush tucker.